refugee populations from across the sector have been using Meinhof as a staging point. But with so many people in close proximity, an epidemic of some kind has started sweeping through the camps. Please, my people need help. We've got to do something before it's too late.
How's it going, YouTube? Crossif here, back with another episode of our StarCraft 2. Cabin out. Hang on. StarCraft 2 Wings of Liberty playthrough. And let me tab out one more time. Okay.
So what are we looking at, Doc?
Our readings indicate some kind of bio infestation is spreading through the refugee camps. Even the buildings are being covered by it.
I've seen this kind of thing before. It's a Zerg virus. All we can do is burn it out. Every one of those infested buildings has to be destroyed.
But where are all the people? Oh no. Those things are infested refugees? This is a nightmare.
Yeah. This ain't good at all.
It looks like they burrow underground by day and emerge only at night. The virus must make them vulnerable to the high UV output of Meinhof Star.
Then we'll hit the infested buildings by day and protect our base at night. Don't worry, Doc. We'll contain this thing.
Okay. Be home by sundown. Okay. What's this?
All right, boys. We can't risk the contagion spreading to this camp. I want a perimeter set and some bunkers in place now.
You going sweet on that doctor lady, Jimmy? Can't see why else we'd keep fighting for these damn dirt farmers.
Add on. Complete. Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Why were my guys standing like... Oh, I see. Never mind.
Add on. Complete.
Now we gotta hold out till sunrise. Brace yourselves. This could get ugly.
Wait, why can't I build more? Oh, I don't have slash. Ah, don't do that.
Are under attack.
Oh wait, these are instant now, I forgot. Whoops. Here, we might as well do this.
Are
chat. I got schematics to build them Hellions you saw in Marsara. Should be good down there.
Do we have a, like, spaceport thing?
Your forces are under attack.
Sun's coming up. We gotta hold on a little longer.
And shine, boys. Now it's our time to do some damage.
Okay. I'm gonna try to actually move around with two things at once here, but...
some sort of nest? You better destroy it.
We'll see how I do.
Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
I don't know, I just got these. What the heck? Can I not get out of here? I may have screwed up. Can these lift up? They cannot. Huh. Mistakes have been made. Oh wait, I can get out the back, can I?
Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
It means I want to build
your forces are under attack.
Too. Was he stuck?
Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Nightfall in 30 seconds.
We'll make room.
All right, this sector is clear. Nice work, boys. Now move on to the next area.
Ooh. Invested Marines? Oh, hell, Jimmy, I don't care for that notion one bit.
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
They don't want to be out here at night.
You should set some guards. They'll be coming again soon.
Attack. Your forces are under attack. Scans are picking up a unique Zerg biosignature. It appears to be a burrowing creature that is underground during the day and emerges only at night.
Sir, if you kill one of those creatures, Stedman can study it and perhaps learn something.
Go, 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 go. Dad. That's unfortunate, eh?
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Where's our, this one?
Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Like they kind of attack from down here, but not really.
Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack.
Can you guys get out of here?
Your forces are under attack. Daybreak in 30 seconds. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Jesus Christ, what is that?
Don't forget, you have to be back by dark.
I'm aware. Or do I?
Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
How realistic is it to, like, just stand down here and kill that thing that burrows? I guess build this, fuck it. I get another goofy.
Complete. Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Seriously, you sure like stirring up the hornet's nest.
Keep your eyes peeled. There's gonna be more of them out there. Good job, guys. This area is secure.
To the investor.
Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Our allies are being attacked. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Our allies are being attacked. Base is under attack.
Ah, I see.
Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Upgrade complete. Our allies are being
your forces are under attack.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Yeah, not what I wanted to have happen.
Our allies' base is under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under
I don't know the hotkey for this. Barracks.
Your forces are under
base
attack.
Base is under attack.
Oh, whoa, what is this?
Your forces are under attack.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base, daybreak in 30 seconds. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
Got it.
Base is under attack.
Oh, hell yes. This is gonna be our time, alright?
Like, I wanna move, like, back right here.
Your forces are under attack.
This won't be too bad now, we just go back.
Looks like that sector's clear, Jim. Better move on to the next one.
Are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
What if you build these little fucking... Why is P not working? Build these.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
Want this?
You should set some guards. They'll be coming again soon.
Can my army not get in? I actually didn't know the Marauders could get in this. Guess our Goliath will just fight for his fucking life out here.
Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Under attack.
I think I went a little overkill on the defense, but can I lift this one?
Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Mineral field.
It looks like them little things are way better though. Oh, I can get out right here. Cool.
Base is under attack.
What is that thing? Was it human?
Mineral field depleted. Daybreak in 30 seconds. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack. Your forces are under attack.
That wasn't very smart there, boys.
Okay. Let's find some infested areas to clear.
I think I'm like 90% Marines, aren't I? Build some other shit. What are you doing?
Upgrade. Mineral field depleted.
Looks like that sector's clear, Jim. Better move on to the next one.
There's still so many buildings.
Looks like that sector's clear, Jim. Better move on to the next one.
Is this allowed, or am I just gonna get fucking destroyed sitting down here? The max food in this fucking game. I probably should have did this a while ago.
Nightfall in 30 seconds.
You've dealt a serious blow to their numbers, Jim. You're doing great.
I know I'm doing great. What I do.
Keep your eyes peeled. There's gonna be more of them out there.
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Go, my little SCVs, go! Oh, they're not coming right here because they're going and attacking my command post thing.
Is under attack.
Attack my SCVs, attack. Oh yeah, I can build faster, can I? Oh, I'm dumb. Boys, killing it.
Daybreak in 30 seconds. Base is under attack.
Base
upgrade complete.
Reckon we must have killed thousands of them last night. Can't be many left, right?
These are easily my favorite unit, the fucking Reapers.
Bespin Geyser exhausted. Your forces are under attack.
Let me build upgrades for the two vehicles I have.
I'm not detecting any more infested structures in that sector, Jim.
Should be able to win here. The only problem is this building right here, but I'm just gonna go at night and kill it. The 15 things. We should be good.
You're almost done. There's just a handful of infested biosigns left. I'll highlight their locations on your map.
Upgrade complete.
Gotta beat him a little bit. I don't think I'll ever build Hellions.
You did it, Jim. I knew you wouldn't let us down. Now I've got to get my people somewhere safe.
Ain't gonna be so easy, darling. This whole sector's crawling with Zerg.
There's got to be somewhere out there the aliens haven't touched. Some undiscovered paradise waiting just for us.
Did I not destroy 15 at night? Oh, that one, that's not that hard, to be honest. Like, they just kind of stream into your base.
Thanks for joining us. Our own Kate Lockwell is reporting live from the refugee ship Skinner 2 in orbit around the planet Meinhof.
Donnie, the death toll out here is soaring. Massive refugee fleets like this one are struggling to reach the safety of the core worlds. Many of them won't. They're short on food, water,
Kate,
and hope.
We'll discuss how the Dominion will rescue those worlds when we get there.
There's a lot of talk about rescue among the refugees, but they're pinning their hopes on paramilitary and rebel groups such as Raiders.
Great report, Kate. Live from a refugee ship over Meinhof, where everyone eagerly awaits the Dominion's return. Up next, a Vermilion commentary. Refugees. Are they really our responsibility?
You're all heart, Donnie.
Lots of folks ready to fight. For the right price.
That two tanks? Ooh, that could be kind of cool. I want to just blow all my money. Like, just spend. Be broke. Transport? Or Doggo. Cato. It doesn't look like this thing shoots. It's just a transport? What about the dogs? I don't give a fuck about delivering my guys in a ship. Tank damage.
Well, Ariel, found a world for your people yet?
Yes, an unclaimed planet called Haven. It's near the edge of Protoss space, but it seems safe enough.
It'll have to do. Your people need to lay low for a while.
Aren't either of you worried the colonists might be infested?
How could you even suggest that? They're perfectly healthy.
I hope so, Ariel. The Protoss don't mess around when it comes to infestation. Just in case, maybe you should start looking into some kind of cure for the Zerg virus.
Conventional wisdom says a cure is impossible. The virus mutates too fast. But I'll look into it.
Just do what you can. That's all anyone's asking.
Ben, let's get down to business.
Well, I always wondered, Do the mercenary dudes have the upgrades that you buy from the armory for your units? Like, are them siege tanks gonna deal more damage to the primary unit? Or are they considered, like, elite siege tanks so they're different? I don't know. That is gonna do it for this episode, though, guys. If you are enjoying the StarCraft II Wings of Liberty playthrough, you already know. Do all the YouTube things, hit that sub button if you're not already subbed. And I'll see you guys next time.